Another command is the divide command. So with the divide command, what it will do is it will take your object and break it up into however many segments you want. So I like to do this with layer zero. Divide, I believe it's under modify, but I usually just type it in. So with the divide command, turn dynamic input back on real quick. When you select your object, it's asking you how many segments you want. So if I want four segments, if I want this line segment divided up into four segments, it puts a point node at each segment location, but it does not actually break up the geometry. The line segment as an object still exists as a whole object. It doesn't break it up. So it's not a combination of the break command. All it really does is put these node points at those locations. It works on circles and arcs as well. Plug in your number of segments. Now, when you get to something like this, you've got three arcs making up that curvature. And in the center, I've used polyline edit, and I've connected all three of those arcs into one contiguous polyline. If it's one polyline like this, you can still use the divide command and break it up into those 10, 8, 12, however many segments you need. And these are equal distant segments between those node points.